EA Sports. It's in the game.
Welcome, I'm Mark Nicholas. It's nice to be with you for this one-day exhibition match. Two top-class sides too, and it promises to be a most entertaining day.
This is a damp pitch, almost too damp. You sense that the ball will hold up a bit off it. I don't expect much pace, and it might be quite difficult to play strokes. Having said that, it's a beautiful day for batting, so on the toss, bat first.
Well, now that's an interesting decision to bat first. There's an argument that says you should have bowled here. There's plenty of moisture in the surface. I reckon if they nip around off the seam, cloud cover, it could swing too. Difficult conditions. This will need every ounce of technique that the batsman has. What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Let's see the action replay of that.
Played that stroke perfectly. When he hits down the ground, very good.
There it goes, right out of the ground.
Seem to hit it, and it's six.
That's a fantastic strike.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
I'm not sure if he'd be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain. That was a mighty hit.
Miles, he's hit it miles.
Thank you. Diwan waiting at the striker's end. That's in the stands. 6 runs.
Great strike. Great strike. 6 from the moment he hit it.
The run rate somewhat.
But he won't see anything as shambolic as that. That was a poor over.
That has to be close. Umpire raised his finger and he's out.
Well, I reckon when we watch the replay, we'll see this is plumb. Fancy that, surviving the difficult part, getting yourself set, and then losing concentration.
We can have a look at that again. Kohli is the new batsman. Should be some runs here. There's just one there.
Sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
Amia is coming around the wicket.
Straight driving is perfect.
That brings up his half century.
He's applied himself superbly out there. You know, conditions have been tricky, but it's a top-class innings, isn't it?
Diwan facing. He's got it into the gap.
The bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Well, he seemed to hit that here and sailed over the ropes. Kohli facing. a big hit. It's six. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
That was not good enough, given where we are in this match. That is too expensive to retain any control over it.
The sweeper picks up. Beautifully played.
Excellent shot. Excellent. Such an exciting player to watch.
Diwan waiting. He runs here. Fielded by the man at long on. This partnership is really frustrating the bowlers.
Delivery.
Van Wyk gets his first wicket. As if he was home to me. That really is a suicidal run out.
What a mess. A total shambles. He left his partner high and dry.
Please, the wicketkeeper.
Four byes, I'm afraid, and the wicketkeeper is to blame. Welcome back. You could cut the tension with a knife here. It's been a riveting contest so far. Here with the start of the second innings is Richie Benner.
Thanks, Mark.
And at the crease now is Graham Smith. Here's Graham Smith.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little, though.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
This was how the innings ended for Smith. Straight to a fielder.
The straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that, they should know that, and it shows.
He's got hold of that one out of the ground. Pressure on the batting team.
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted. Absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run out for him too.
That's cleared the rope. 6 runs. Fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. Long on. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Pitched straight to a fielder. And the end of the over.
The captain ought to think about saving some of his best bowlers for the closing overs of the innings.
In the covers. India have changed their field. Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. The end of the over. And we have a change of bowling. Quinn is now on strike. Straight through to the keeper. That's been given as a wide.
A good shot. He looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of fielding.
McGrath comes in at number three. See the action replay of that. India have made an adjustment to their field. Into double figures with those runs. about to see a change in the bowling. That was the Googly. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Yourself a complimentary beverage, son.
Well, hell.
Lazy. That's the truth, and he'll regret it when he sees the reef.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Miller is the next man in.
That is massive.
Miller facing.
Extra covers the base. Pure and perfect.
That was the Googly. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Beautiful shot.
Oh, good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly, and nailed it.
need for him to play at those. Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
He's consistently bowling wide and really needs to sort it out quick.
It'll go all the way.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good. Yeah, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent win in this important limited overs fixture. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, it's a goodbye. We've had the most brilliant day here, a day that none of us will ever forget.